Portals in a fountain? Not terribly practical.
It was a secret passage. Anariette and I would use it to...
hide from your governess. Which luckily she noted down in her diary, thus I knew where to await you. Never mind that. Has the young lady agreed to help clean up the mess she's made?
She has. And stop treating me as if I were a child.
Would you prefer I treated you like the lying manipulator you are?
Calm down, both of you.
But...
no buts. Let's go. Really want to be done with this. Place,
isn't it? Offers a lovely view of the valley. On a clear day, you can see the outlines of Duntine.
Is it, though? A ruin like any other, I think.
So sensitive. So aware. Honestly, what did Detlef ever see in you?
Perhaps he'll tell you himself.
You nervous?
Mm-hmm. It's always a bit nerve-wracking meeting an ex. And especially so when said ex is a vampire.
I doubt he'll be in the mood for jests.
I know. May I be honest? Yes. I'm nervous. I really would prefer just to run off. I gave my word I would help, I know. But how much is that worth? Yet I owe him this meeting. And that is that.
Let's get ready. Detlef will be here any moment now.
Simple.
Oh no, it's very simple. You either deceived me or not. In forgiving you, I grieve. For now, we must part.
What? But how?
I've been fooled again. She will pay for this sooner or later. She will pay! You never should have meddled, Butcher! I want you, Jacob! You tricked me! Take him down!
Didn't plan any of it.
Silence!
Nice place,
isn't it?
Is it?
So...
Perhaps it...
Let's get rid... The ribbon.
I want you, Jack! You tricked me! Both of you!
Didn't plan any of it.
Silence! Yeah.
Leave him to me. Be gone.
I can't let...
I insist